الخامس من أركان الإسلام.
The fifth from the pillars of Islam.
حج بيت الله الحرام لمن استطاع عليه سبيلا بمكة.
So the pilgrimage to the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for anyone who has the ability to do so in Mecca.
إذا استطاع على الحج وجب عليه أن يبادر لا يؤخر.
If a person has the ability to do so, it's a must that he fulfills it as soon as possible and not to delay it.
الحج يجب في العمر مرة.
And Hajj in a lifetime is only to be done once.
وما زاد فهو تطوع.
And whatever has done beyond this once is voluntary.
والله أعلم.